ఇంటర్మీడియట్ విద్యా రంగంలో అగ్రగామి మన ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఐఐటి జేఈఈ అయినా నీట్ అయినా తిరుగులేని విద్యా సంస్థ ఎన్ఎస్ఆర్ ఇంపల్స్.
హాయ్ స్టూడెంట్స్, నౌ వి డిస్కస్ సమ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఆన్ ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రీ విచ్ ఆర్ రిలేటెడ్ టు ఆల్జీబ్రైక్ ఐడెంటిటీస్ First one, simplify sine power 8x minus cos power 8x. Simplify, that means what? Simplify up to your possibility levels. This is a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. This is sine power 4x whole square minus cos power 4x whole square. Cos power 4x whole square. This is a square minus b square form. A plus b into a minus b. So this is sine power 4x plus cos power 4x into sin power 4x minus cos power 4x. So this is as usual same. Again this is sin square x whole square minus cos square x whole square. So this is same. A square minus b square, again a plus b into a minus b. A plus b is sin square x plus cos square x into sin square x minus cos square x. Now this is sin power 4x plus cos power 4x into this is 1. Sin square x plus cos square x is 1 into, so this is sin square x minus cos square x. Cos square x. Again this is right, sin square x whole square plus cos square x whole square into this is sin square x minus cos square x. Now you have again a square plus b square plus 2ab is equal to a plus b whole square. Now this is a square plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square minus 2ab. So this is right, a square plus b square is equal to what? A plus b whole square, that is sin square x plus cos square x whole square minus 2ab, where a is sin square x, b is cos square x. So this part is equal to sin square x plus cos square x whole square minus 2 sin square x cos square x, and this is same into sin square x minus cos square x. Again sin square x plus cos square x, 1 square is 1, 1 minus 2 sin square x into cos square x into, so this is sin square x minus cos square x. That's enough. स्प्रेड Next one, prove that, so this is 3 into sin theta plus cos theta whole power 4 plus 6 into sin theta minus cos theta whole square plus 4 into sin power 6 theta plus cos power 6 theta is equal to 13. First we have to simplify one by one, first this part and next this one and next this part. First you can take sin theta plus cos theta whole power 4, that is equal to, this is sin theta plus cos theta whole square. First you have to simplify this part, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. 2ab. Sin theta plus cos theta whole square. A square plus b square plus 2ab. Again, this is 1. That is 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta whole square. Again, this is a plus b whole square form. Again, this is a square plus b square. B square is, this is 2 sin theta cos theta whole square plus 2ab, 2 sin theta cos theta. That is 1 plus, this is 4 sin square theta cos square theta. See, so this is AB whole square means A square into B square plus this is 4 sin theta cos theta. Let this is 1. And next consider this part, that is sin theta minus cos theta whole square is equal to, this is sin square a minus b whole square form, a square plus b square minus 2 डी 2ab. Now this is sin square theta plus cos square theta. Again this is 1 minus 2 sin theta into cos theta. So this is 1, second one. And the next term, you have to consider this part, sin power 6 theta plus cos power 6 theta is equal to. In the last class only we have to discuss how to simplify this part. Even though today also we can go through once. So this is sin square theta whole cube plus cos square theta whole cube. This is a cube plus b cube form. All right, once a cube plus b cube is equal to what? A plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b, using this. So that is, so this is a, this is b. A, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta whole cube minus 3ab, 3 sin square theta into cos square theta into a plus b sin square theta plus cos square theta. Now the value is 1 cube is 1 minus 3 sin square theta into cos square theta into sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So 1 minus 3 sin square theta into cos square theta. So this is third one, third result. So basically my aim is the importance of algebraic identities. Importance of algebraic identities. If you are strong in that algebraic identities, you are able to solve the mathematics very easily. So see, so this is what? A plus b whole square form, and also this is what? So a cube plus b cube form and a cube minus b cube form. Everywhere just you have to face the algebraic identities everywhere. So what I'm saying is what? If you are strong in that basic areas, you are able to solve these problems very comfortable. Just write down. Now you are taking the part LHS 3 into its value is here. This one value is 1 plus 4 sin square theta cos square theta plus 4 sin theta into cos theta plus 6 into sin theta minus cos theta whole square. The value is this one. 1 minus 2 sin theta into cos theta. Next, plus 4 into sin power 6 theta plus cos power 6 theta value is here. 1 minus 3 sin square theta into cos square theta. Next one is further multiplication. So this is 3 multiplying plus 12 sin square theta cos square theta plus 12 sin theta cos theta plus 6 minus 12 sin theta cos theta plus 4 minus 12 sin square theta cos square theta. So plus and here gets cancelled, and the next term plus 12 sin theta cos theta minus gets cancelled. Only thing is 3 plus 6 9 plus 4 that is 13, that is RHS. Prove that same model problem, 2 sin power 6 theta plus cos power 6 theta minus 3 sin power 4 theta plus cos power 4 theta plus 1 equal to 0. Prove that cos A by 1 plus sin A plus cos A by 1 minus sin A is equal to 2 secant A. Prove that cos square A by 1 minus sin A minus sin square A by 1 minus cos A is equal to sin A minus cos A. Second one is also simply by taking LCM you get the answer. Third one also, cos square A can be written as 1 minus sin square A. 1 minus sin square A, again that is of the form A square minus B square. That is A plus B into A minus B. That is 1 plus sin A into 1 minus sin A. 1 minus sin A, 1 minus sin A gets cancelled. This also, sin square A is 1 minus cos square A. That is again A square minus B square. 1 plus cos A into 1 minus cos A. Just by doing this, you will get the answer. Next one. Prove that secant power 4 theta into 1 minus sin power 4 theta minus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Next one, prove that tan square theta minus sin square theta minus tan square theta into sin square theta is equal to 0. So these problems, you just try these problems. So just once you see, I want to discuss the fourth one. Secant power 4 theta into 1 minus sine power 4 theta minus tan square theta. That is secant power 4 theta. This is a square minus b square, 1 minus sin square theta into 1 plus sin square theta, 1 plus sin square theta, a square minus b square form, minus tan square theta. This is secant power 4 theta into, this is 1 minus sin square is cos square theta, into 1 plus sin square theta minus tan square theta. So this is right, 1 by cos power 4 theta into cos square theta into 1 plus sin square theta. Sin square theta, this is minus tan square theta. Cos square, 1 cos square gets cancelled. So, this is 1 by cos square theta, 1 by cos into 1 plus sin square theta minus tan square theta. So, if you are multiplying, this is 1 by cos square theta plus, so sin square theta by cos square theta minus, so this is tan square theta. So sin square theta by cos square theta is tan square theta. So this is 1 by cos square theta means secant square theta, and this is plus sin theta by cos theta is tan theta plus tan square theta minus tan square theta. So these gets cancelled, that is a secant square theta. So this is the sum, and you do this sum also. if secant A plus tan A is equal to 5, then find secant A and tan A values. Secant A plus tan A is equal to 5. We know that 1 plus tan square A is equal to secant square A. Implies, you write that side, secant square A minus tan square A is equal to 1. Secant square A minus tan square A. That is secant A. Again, this is A square minus B square form. Secant A plus tan A into secant A minus tan A equal to 1 is equal to 1. Implies secant A. So, already the value is given. The value is what? 5. So, the value is 5. 5 into secant A minus tan A is equal to 1. Therefore, secant A minus tan A is equal to 1 by 5. So, this is the first equation and this is second equation. By solving these two, you get secant A and tan A. That is, secant A plus tan A is equal to 5, secant A minus tan A is equal to 1 by 5. So, by adding these two, so here these two gets cancelled, 2 secant A is equal to 5 plus 1 by 5. So, this is LCM is 5, 25 plus 25, 26 by 5. So, this is 2 secant A equal to. So, secant A is equal to 26 by 5 into 2. So, this is 13 times 13 by 5. 13 by 5. So, from this secant A value, in substituting in 1, secant A plus tan A is equal to 13 by 5, where secant A is, sorry, this is 5. This is 5. So, 13 by 5 plus tan A is equal to 5. Therefore, this is tan A is equal to 5 minus 13 by 5. So, LCM is 5 is LCM. This is 25 minus 13, which is 12 by 5. Tan A value 12 by 5. If cosecant A minus cot A is equal to 3, then find cosecant A and cot A and tan A and sin A. Find the values. Next one. if cos theta plus sin theta is equal to root 2 cos theta, then prove that cos theta minus sin theta is equal to plus or minus root 2 sin theta. Plus or minus root 2 sin theta. Now given is cos theta plus sin theta is equal to root 2 cos theta. This is the treatise first one. Now we have to prove that I am assuming this is cos theta minus sin theta is equal to k. This is second one. Now to prove that k is equal to plus or minus root 2 sin theta. Now squaring and adding, squaring 1 and 2 and adding. Squaring 1 and 2 and adding. Now this is cos theta plus sin theta whole square plus cos theta minus sin theta whole square is equal to root 2 cos theta whole square plus k square. Now this is of the form a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square is 2 times of a square plus b square. 2 times of a square plus b square, that is the formula. So this is a, this is b, a, b. So write 2 times of cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to root 2 whole square means 2. 2 cos square theta plus k square plus k square. So this is 2 into it is 1 equal to 2 cos square theta plus k square. Therefore 2, you can take this side, 2 cos square theta is equal to k square. 2 common 1 minus sin square theta is equal to k square. Therefore this is 2, sorry, this is 2, 2 common 1 minus cos square theta, that is 2 sin square theta is equal to k square. K square is equal to 2, k square 2 sin square theta. Therefore k is equal to plus or minus sin square theta, that is plus or minus root 2 sin theta. Sin theta, where k is what? Cos theta minus sin theta. Where k is? Where k is, that implies cos theta minus sin theta equal to plus or minus root 2 sin theta. That is answer. Right on. Prove that if cos theta plus sin theta is equal to root 2, then prove that cos theta minus sin theta equal to 0. This is same as the previous. If cos theta minus sin theta is equal to root 2 sin theta, then prove that cos theta plus sin theta is equal to plus or minus root 2 cos theta. Next one, eliminate theta from the following. Eliminate theta. First question, x is equal to a cos cube theta and y is equal to a sin cube theta. Eliminate theta from these two. Eliminate theta. That means we have the trigonometric relations. What are the relations? Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. This implies what is cos cube theta equal to x by a. And this implies what is sin cube theta equal to pi by a. So that is x by a is equal to cos cube theta. This make it as cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1. We know that. That's why I am raising the power x by a whole power 2 by 3 is equal to cos cube theta whole power 2 by 3. Why you are the raising the power 2 by 3? We have the relation cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to 1. So this you can make it as cos square theta. 3 gets cancelled, that becomes cos square theta. That is the reason. And y by b is equal to sin cube theta. Raising the power y by b whole power 2 by 3 is equal to sin cube theta whole power 2 by 3. So this is 3 gets cancelled, sin square theta. Now this is the first one and this is second one. Adding 1 and 2, that is x by a whole power 2 by 3 plus y by b whole power 2 by 3 is equal to cos square theta, that is cos square theta plus sin square theta, which is 1. So in this one there is no theta term. That means by eliminating, just we are eliminating the theta, that is x by a whole power 2 by 3 plus y by b whole power 2 by 3 is equal to 1. This is only if the three trigonometric ratios sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, secant square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1, cosecant square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. So these are the relations we have to reduce this form by eliminating theta. And you do this sum, try. X is equal to a cos theta, y is equal to b sin theta. Eliminate theta. X is equal to a cos power 4 theta, y is equal to b sin power 4 theta. x equal to a secant theta, y is equal to b tan theta, y equal to b tan theta. X is equal to a into secant theta plus tan theta. Y is equal to b into secant theta minus tan theta. X is equal to a into cosecant theta plus cot theta. Y is equal to b into cosecant theta minus cot theta. Eliminate theta from these.